watching NXT on WWE Network, and we thank you for joining us tonight.
And Uncle, I had the opportunity to talk to many
very curious men. You go for a pinfall at this point. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Well, I've been looking forward to seeing these competitors square off for quite some time now, Cole.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Action outside.
Kane making a statement as we speak.
I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
Challenger starting to falter. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow, he's wild in there.
Few superstars.
I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's pretty impressive. Although I don't know how much that respect is having a good night, do you?
No.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Nice reversal there.
She could not be contained inside that ring. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You know what this is?
Oh, I think this man
is obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight. You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on!
The wild strike found nothing but empty.
He can end it here. What the hell? Boy, he just got laid out.
Toss to the outside,
like yesterday's garbage.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title changed hands.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He needs to dig right. And it's Kane executing the reversal.
Concerned look on the face of the champ. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to
find a bad place to be with a challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
And Mago, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
This guy is as treacherous as they come, Cole. I wouldn't trust him as far as I could throw him.
Not me either, but he's successful.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
So two.
Two.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't.
expect to see this kind of damage.
This could do it. Maybe it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Look at this. You don't have to see a superstar's own finishing move when he gets to one of this.
Man, it's almost embarrassing.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Just making his presence felt there.
How's that look ferocious?
Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Second time around. Seems to work, though.
His presence back there.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. What a shot. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's certainly showing us something.
Kane does here.
He needs to.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.